Okay, I'm back. What is happening? My router is trolling. It just randomly disconnected. And yeah, Lakota. A little bit sleepy. But not really, I just woke up a few hours ago. Did you witness what that grave did to me? Over here? Because of course, I don't know what it does to me, because of course I would never ever be a grave robber. But did you see what happened?
I was really hoping to find something better. Junk. Striking it rich.
Still here, Lakota? So where do I find more people for my group? Don't want to talk to all of you people.
So, Santa Zay, if you've got a favourite sheep, best to fry her up now before she gets thieved in the night like me dear plump Ogget, the finest in me herd.
Ogget.
I recently sold most of the tender loves to a trader heading north. Plenty of business that away these days. Those miners must be preparing for a mighty great feast. Wish I could have a nibble on my dear darlings, all ground and spiced.
He wants to eat all her sheep. Oh my god. Wait, stolen?
Now that the herd's gone, old Birchie's just scratching by like a hen till the next batch of beasties comes through. Yes. Old Ogget's been missing for more than a fortnight. I love that sheep, you know. Was planning to cook her into a fine midwinter night haggis myself. Do tell me if you hear anything about her. I plan on pursuing whoever stole her with my cleaver in hand.
Dude, your painting skills suck. That's not how that looks like.
Well, hello there.
Let us see if you can choose.
We'll have none of that, do you hear? What do you think you're doing?
No better solution to the zombie.
We'll have none of that, do you hear?
Oh god.
Help me stitch this wound.
I don't like this city, it's way too big. Just tell me, where are the people that I can recruit?
Say, no one's around. You wouldn't raise a fuss if I,
Borrow, indeed. I'll sooner meet a cat wizard than see that merchant repaid.
Come now, I'll be good for it, I swear! Oh, my story's tired by now. I was a happy enough, a prosperous enough, before these lean times around Sisiel began. Still, that doesn't waive a man's need to eat, you know. I never would have dreamt of resorting to petty theft during better times, but what choice have I got now? If so, what do you think? Should I snag?
Quiver in their mouldy boots.
Oh god.
Get it while it's fresh.
Everyone needs a hand now and then. Take the fish, and none but us will be the wiser.
Let's see.
True enough. Without
that's the spirit! Oh shit.
Sir, did you just steal that fish?
No, I paid for it. The...
Yo, you were a witness to this event now. Tell me what happened.
I'm surprised his pantaloons haven't caught fire yet, the damned liar.
Simply shocking the way he so blatantly lies.
What kind of monster are you? You encouraged me to take the fish?
Come along quietly. You did the crime, sir, and the sentence...
Bye.
You! Hypocrites and traitors! I thought Sauce Hunters were supposed to help the people, not lure them into...
Now, this is valuable.
My fish.
I'm straight. I'm true.
Don't steal my loot.
Bloody undead! Remember above all to...
Any takers? Come on, you chickens!
Ah, gracious patron. I see your tarred eyes looking a bit teary. I've just...
See?
Burrow.
Come now! Oh, my... I never... So what do you think?
That merchant has to eat too, you know. Leave the fish alone.
Yes, you know what...
I suppose you've got a point. Fed a hungry man, you know.
That thief is free for now, but I thank you for making that would-be thief see reason. I only hope your instruction lasts.
Fresh haddock!
Ooh!
Let's
see. Halibut, sheep's cheese, tomatoes. Oh, hello, love. Nice day for...
Dearest customer.
Oh, I'm no hero, Esmeralda, dearest. I'm just doing my duty, you know, for the Legion.
Well, you certainly are my hero, the rock upon which I may rest my weary soul in these trying and troubled times.
Legion's greetings. I have been informed about your heroics on the beach. Were that I had been there to partake in the... I am Septimus, seventh son in a household of nine, legionnaires all. Me... And two brothers of mine were assigned to Syst. So fair a lady I have seldom seen in all of Rivalon, my friend. And I have traveled more extensively than my great... Steadfast will I guard her. Never will I... Jake's murder is, in a word, a tragedy. He was well-loved in all of Syst. The Council of Seven couldn't have wished for a better... And what questions are those? We've been stationed here the better part of 2 years now. Alternating between twiddling our thumbs and springing into panicked battle. I can tell you one thing about the undead, and that is to stay the hell away from them. I've seen too many men and women put on a brave face and a vow to undo...
You.
Legion's greetings, Hunter. And what questions are those?
Lords above, grant me patience. You're a source hunter, aren't you? Here because you think I killed my husband. How many times do I need to state
greetings,
and restate
hunter.
My complete
Wait,
innocence in the
what's that
matter?
From? I know that. Oh, it's... Oh. Oh. No.
I am Esmeralda, wife of Jake, and now, alas, his widow. Poor man. We were both so young when we married. He so rich and I so poor. But his one and only... Like I told just about every legionnaire in town, I don't know anything about poor Jake's murder. I want his killer found and... So what happened? Some of them tittle-tattling crab chasers down the pub call me a murderous gold digger and you believe them? These insinuations truly go beyond the pale. Oh, I think I'm getting one of my headaches.
Gold digger.
Well, what do you want to know? Before this war left us hanging like the condemned from a tree, this was the greatest city in Andervale. My own grandfather made his fortune here. Started as a poor fisherman with nothing but a few trout. They came out of nowhere. Must have been, oh, 2 years ago.
You did
now?
It?
The very
You're
heart
sure?
of winter. I smelt them before I saw them in the night. Torchlight reflected in their eyes like it does in predators. But these were no wolves. These were our...
Adamant about her innocence.
We'll need to look for evidence. if we want to prove she actually did the evil deed.
My, what a strong and handsome officer you are, kind Septimus. You must have fought many a battle, am I right? In fact, I bet you're a real war hero.
Well,
oh, I'm no hero, Esmeralda dearest.
Game seems to be agreeing with that, though.
Well, you certainly are my hero. The rock upon which I may rest my weary soul in these trying and troubled times.
Never fear, milady. As long as I'm around, no hair on your haloed head shall be harmed.
The hunter returns! I hope you are here to shop rather than sleuth.
Oh God. I'm a poor piece of shit. Don't have monies. The holy hand grenade of Antioch. Antioch? Whatever. Do you know the holy hand grenade, Lakota? You don't know the holy hand grenade? Oh my God, Lakota. You are a savage.
We have the holy hand grenade.
Yes, of course. The holy hand grenade of Antioch. 'Tis one of the sacred relics Brother Maynard carries with him.
Brother Maynard, bring up the holy hand grenade.
How does it work?
I know not, my liege.
Consult the Book of Armaments.
Armaments, chapter 2, verses 9 to 21.
And Saint Attila raised the hand grenade up on high, saying, O Lord, bless this thy hand grenade, that with it thou mayst blow thine enemies to tiny bits in thy mercy. And the Lord did grin, and the people did feast upon the lambs and sloths and carp and anchovies and orangutans and breakfast cereals and fruit bats and large...
Skip a bit, brother.
And the Lord spake, saying, First shalt thou take out the holy pin, then shalt thou count to three, no more, no less. Three shall be the number thou shalt count, and the number of the counting shall be three. Four shalt thou not count, neither count thou two, excepting that thou then proceed to three. Five is right out. Once the number three, being the third number, be reached, then lobbest thou thy holy hand grenade of Antioch towards thy foe, who, being naught in my sight, shall snuff it.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Right. One, two, five.
Please,
three.
Now you do know what the holy hand grenade of Antioch is. You have been baptized.
Oh God.
Listen, if you're going to accuse me of something...
I hate the menus in this game so much.
Been fighting those awful orcs. I can't bear to imagine something would happen to you.
Oh, but don't you worry, milady. We legionnaires are highly trained soldiers who fear neither orc nor demon.
Oh, but what if you were to be ambushed, caught unawares? Oh, catch me, for I might faint.
What can I sell? I need more money.
The hunter returns! I hope you are here to shop, rather than sleuth.
Take my books. Ice. Golden Grail, what?
don't have enough stuff. But I want loot. What happens if I kill her? Wait, I can sell those.
The hunter returns! I hope you are here to shop rather than sleuth.
One. Of course they aren't worth anything.
Septimus, would your wife or sweetheart be compensated by the Legion should tragedy befall you on the battlefield?
I suppose so, m'lady. But seeing that I'm neither married, engaged, or attached in any way, I've never bothered to inquire.
Polite, handsome, and single. Don't go anywhere tonight, Legionnaire. I'd be afraid alone in the dark.
What happened? What happened, Lakota? Oh.
Hunter returns! I hope you are here to shop rather than sleuth.
Loot. Wait. The leveling up bullshit in the first or the second game? Wait. Oh, it's the second one.
The hunter returns! I hope you are here to shop rather than sleuth.
I need to find out where the other people are. Wait, what happened?
The hunter returns! I hope you are here to shop rather than sleuth.
What?
The hunter returns! I hope you are here to shop rather than sleuth.
Bye. Selling people their own stuff is always nice. It's an oldie but a goodie. Oh my god.
Indulgence, if you please. You are the source hunter, are you not? The hero the whole of Cyseal is abuzz about. the talk of the town. No, scratch that. It is so much more than a delight. It is Mendius at your service. What is my profession? Well, I'll tell you what it used to be. Oh, it's not merely an opportunity. It is a once-in-a-lifetime chance to become...
I'm here to do my duty, which is hardly the same as adventuring.
So you mean to say we do not live a life of a...
Clearly, two strong personalities stand before me. Two who voiced their opinions...
What? Fuck. Nothing but technical issues today.
Riches do not interest me much, actually.
Really? I wouldn't mind earning an extra...
Well, don't quarrel about it on my account. Still, if a matter... Even so, my friend, matters of a pecuniary nature aside, what is life without variety, without spice? To be a source hunter must get frightfully dreary sometimes. Am I right? All those orders, invest...
It's better to lead than to follow. That much is true.
Better to be served than to serve.
Well spoken. Well said indeed. Life's too short to spend it doing someone else's bidding, am I right? And that is exactly why I am here. Why, fate has put me right by the door to the King Crab, so that I could meet you and tell you about the marvel that is the Fabulous Five. The invitation to join is... They call the undead a problem, my friend, but those who know the ways of the Fabulous Five see no problems. They see... the Fabulous Five. How I enjoy simply saying the words that describe the most illustrious and celebrated adventure. You'd like nothing more than to enlist, wouldn't you? Of course you would. And you can. Of course, if you still have questions, I shall answer them to the best of my... What a gem of a question. Straight as an arrow.
You are annoying. Now, shut the fuck up. Let me go.
To join the Fabulous Five is to join a fellowship. To join a fraternity, a sorority, a community. The title of knight is of course, should you spread the word, should you propagate the gospel of the Fabulous Five, and by
it's
now
a pirate,
the genial
pirate.
Glow
yeah,
of the
a pirate scheme.
Must
it's a pyramid scheme.
It has, hasn't it? But did I say fellowship? I mean family. For like a family, we support one. Work hard. Fulfill contracts, enlist new knights, and swiftly shall you rise through the ranks. You will better yourself. You will better Rivelon. You will make the stars shine all the brighter, and you'll get fabulously wealthy in the process. What's not to like? You'd like nothing more than to... What? Now, of course. By now, work hard. Of course. All...
perfect for a fire.
Join a guild. Better the world.
And me.
Marvellous. Magnificent. Oh, but what am I saying? Fabulous is the word. You may not realize it yet. What more is there to say, my friend? You are one of us now. A proud member. Oh, it's a pretty straightforward task, this one. Now, in this town dwells a wizard. Ahu is his name, and he's a frightful eccentric. Scientific type, you know the kind. One of them was a big lumbering apparatus. A frightful automaton shaped like a giant. But you can guess what happened. Did it become sentient? Was it cursed? Whatever the cause, the thing relieved its... Luckily, there are those in this world who belong to the Fabulous Five. The brick.
Okay.
Ah, hello.
Oh my god, I don't care. Just show me the people I can recruit, for fuck's sake.
Sorry, I've run out of sign handkerchiefs. And Alistair Key...
What have we here? A source hunter, is it? Tall as an elf, strong as an orc. But your face, and my word... What passion burns from your eyes. I am Anna. Jewel in the crown. I've cut 1,000 throats. And baked 1,000 bread rolls. Stolen the crown jewels of the queen. When the day comes that I die, the gods will... I contain multitudes, you see. And I am utterly... But then, source hunter, you wandered into this tavern. And I... Oh, I am most certain that I have. For nearly a lifetime, it seems... Well, I'm sure you must know what I mean. Like existence, I believe I have found that component, that body, that spirit within you, Source Hunter. Come, yes. You must join the Fabulous Five right away, as soon as time permits.
It's a fucking call.
Together, as a team, we'll explore the boundless... So you've joined up. You've sworn to share in our... I can finally offer you our finest adventuring equipment at fantastic... Well, you must be thrilled to find yourself a member of a team so widely renowned for its value. Oh, darling, that was so long ago now. Who can remember who said what after all this time?
It was like
what
10 seconds ago.
Here and now, and in this moment, well, you are a member of the eminent Fabulous Five, after all. I hear you've been tasked with taking out that crazed robot in the Northern Cave. Providing you can afford it, I'll be happy to supply you with all the gear you'll need while swinging swords alongside the Fabulous Five.
Really now? I can't afford to indulge in chit-chat with my legion of followers. Even a star...
Greetings, Sorf.
Stop right there. Until you've received the captain's permission to enter, this door doesn't exist. Got it?
What?
What? What happened? Is this a dream?
I don't think so. That stone. Somehow it sent us flying into the stars.
Fuck.
Words, what's this? Two Rivalonians here?
Oh, yes, 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 yes. Proper introductions. Zixx, the historianette. As for how I got here, well, for a historian appointed by the god. How you got here, though? That's a rather more on such a tiny and rapidly shrinking vestige of space and time. I wouldn't have expected to find a... at last, a question I can answer most definitively. I mentioned already that this place is the... Time ought naturally to have no end at all. Indeed, I can think of no worse nightmare for a chronicler such as myself. But something totally, utterly terrible. Show, don't tell, I always say. So go, peer
That imp may be quite mad.
Then we'd better appease him and have a look through the looking lens.
Hi.
You looked. You saw. Terrifying, isn't it? What's this? The portal. It's... The portal has become active. Fantastic. Astounding. Onward we should go.
Another one for the collection.
Okay.
Ho-hum.
The portal! It's quite sprung to life, just like you, dear stranger. You must be the key. Something about those torches! A light! This portal active once more! It cannot be coincidence! Goodness me, how right you are! There's so much to take in, I'd nearly forgotten. And what you saw has been haunting my mind. It is the void itself! The dragon that is devouring. I can't say for sure where it came from, how or why, but I do know this. It's not that I believe, it's that I have seen! Then, no longer than a few mere moments after you arrive, zap! Ah, though I cannot say for certain if it is what I believe. In fact, every last question that ever plagues your noggin might well be answered, for I... But why spoil the mystery? As soon as we leap after you, after you... Oh... You first, but don't dilly-dally. Yes, just as I hoped. There she is. There it is. Come,
and he's off.
It seems the imp has spotted exactly who and what he'd hoped to find here.
I don't even know what or where here is. Why am I here? What the fuck? Hi. Big ol' hands. They look like your hands, Lakota. More hands. They're everywhere. Oh my god.
Could it be, milady? The Weaver of Time?
Indeed, Sir Imp. As surely as you are he who chronicles all that are...
Astounding! Unbelievable! I have so many...
You have brought guests, I see.
My reaction exactly, milady. It was their arrival here at the end of time that instigated my fight.
This is a question better put to our guests themselves. Tell us, how did you arrive upon this plane? If any other being in Rivalon asked me about the details of their comings and goings, but you are different. Of you, I... So please, do tell me. A stone? So... It was a stone that caused the great
touch the door.
Shock of energy that
not a stone.
You here, and it infused you with new life as well. Is that so? Not like this, no. What happened to you is unique in all. Never had I experienced something so contrary to my nature. To weave something I had not, but yours has. You appeared before me from the moment you came into contact with that.
But, Madam Weaver, how is it possible? Do you not see?
Like the stones, your guests are a mystery to me. I see them before me in this world, Source Hunters. It would seem that yourselves and Starstone are inextricably linked. Why and how I cannot Starstone is not what it seems, Source Hunter. Its true nature must be part of a greater- Do you see what violence my work has suffered? What wounds lay upon the tapestry of time?
Mysteries of all time, gaps in history. Oh, how they've talked.
It would appear that Starstone transforms at your touch, granting me new thread.
I see what the vo-
Yes. Though I cannot explain why this Starstone is the antidote to- If we do not restore time, if we do not discover the true nature of these stones, the void will consume us all. Indeed you must, though I may not yet understand why. It seems that you and you alone can unlock the powers within.
Why, of course, that's what they were doing. I have recorded their doings, you see. Collectors of Starstone, more and more by the day. Now I understand.
Without these stones, Hunter, there will be no Rivalon. The entire tapestry will crumble, even this-
That shall never be, milady. As sure as Zix comes before Zax, please. Our most mysterious guest. Are you ready?
Not but a moment ago, we were hunting Source in Rivalon, and now we're being told that we alone can prevent the end of time by way of some magical stones. What do you make of it?
You think, Source Hunter?
We can't deny our reaction to Starstone. There must be something to all of this, mad as it may seem.
No matter how improbable,
how welcome you are upon this realm, our most honored guest.
Pixie dust.
I hope you begin to find this place more familiar than it may yet seem.
Source Hunter, do tell. The glint in your gaze? No, with you, sir. But you'll need a way to travel between Rivalon and this homestead, won't you? Who wouldn't want to see what fantastic changes your search? Luckily, the power of portals is known to you, so I'll let you in on the little secret of how to transport back and forth from the end of time. Off you go, then. You've Starstone to find, and I've a tapestry to examine. Surely there must be...
Cross my heart, hope to fade in the void. I honestly don't know.
Like the imp said to the ballista operator, wouldn't it just... Would that I had a Starstone just like yourselves. Starstones are curiously absent from what I can gather, though. They were once cherished by devious sorcerers whose reign in ruins, caves, The lairs of long-forgotten evils. Those are the dens you should frequent. Neither do I, but the mere fact that activated st- this in turn more than implies that you are the Void's natural enemy, for it is you. We may not understand the how yet, but oh, I don't know if I'm more than those things per se, but having been given a divine mission does have its perks. What? Oh,
immortal.
But of course I have to pay for something that is priceless. It is my duty to record all of history. And so, gather those star stones so that we may know the history that was lost. No lonesome observing the frontier of creation? Surfing? Well, yes, actually. I don't mean to complain, but perhaps you can imagine the profound pleasure it is to have made the Weaver's acquaintance. Before you go, Source Hunter, a final word. Once you return to Rivalon, then I hope he'll be able to help you as much as he can.
At its heart? Why, nothing, of course. The great absence of all that even the gods cannot comprehend. It eludes us, like infinity, or the finality of tick-tocking time.
Good to see you on the shelter plane.
How might I serve our mission? In the ethereal, the drift, except, it seems.
What am I supposed to do? Just go back? Yes?
I have the last chest. The last chest. The last chest! If you believe yourself worthy of rifling through my ample treasures, I do dare you to prove it! Find my four sisters. No more than one in each of...
Question zigzags. One without a conclusive answer, though its resolution...
Oh god. I mean, I'm used to boring, I'm used to the fact that RPG's a little bit boring at the beginning, but holy crap, this city sucks.
After your travels through the chasms of space. Nice to have found a shelter, wouldn't you agree? Where you can come to no harm. I know the Imp Historian has told you about his agent on Rivalon, and that agent is I. So now that you know of the alliance between me and Sir Zigzax, let us turn to the business at hand. Starstone. And I'll be delighted to give it. Dark webs are being woven around these parts, and it is my firm belief it can therefore hardly be a coincidence that Counselor Jake was a collector of the stones we seek. His foul murder and the plight of dying time must somehow... That means the task you have been given remains crucial. Find the assassin that did away with Jake, for you're bound to stumble upon Starstone along the way. While you were being lectured by our friend the historian and the Grand Dame of Time, I snuck into his house and had a look around.
I'm pretty sure I totally barked out the game. I was not supposed to do all this. I'm pretty sure I skipped one person. Because I was supposed to talk to the person that leads the city first and then go into that door. Or the, well, the crime door thingy. The crime scene. But I just skipped that. I touched the door and then weird things happened.
I can't even smell the sea.
The advantage of being a cat, you know. You go where you please with impunity. And sometimes that's where I saw them in a cabinet. Mere slivers, but specks of starstones nonetheless. They lay there, silent and innocent. Though, don't we all long for a sanctuary where our worldly troubles can be held at bay? But perhaps I speak only for myself. Not for... Like any cat worth its salt, though, I deeply cherish a secret refuge unbeknownst to anyone. To be able to repose without a care is such a precious circumstance. I met him first, a long time ago, out in the wastes of Yuthal Gore. So I told him who I was and showed him my human form. He loved... In the end, he even shared his great sorrow with me. The unspeakable thing you saw through his looking lens. Let me phrase it like Zigzags might. A universe without time is like a pen without ink. A pointless instrument. I'll not pretend to have all the answers, all that I understand, or if Zigzags worries, I worry. We are talking about a creature after all. Oh, before you go, here, take this teleporter pyramid. A handy toy indeed that Zix... You'll need the other one, too, if you want to make use of its powers. But, alas, I seem to have missed... Now that this matter has been settled, hunters, I shall detain you no longer. But rest assured, I'll do my share of hunting, too.
Fish in the sea, but I've got the foulest of the lot on my racks.
My gods! What is going on here? First I have to shoo away a creeping white tomcat, and now there's a perfect stranger in my bathroom. Get out, will you?
Now, this is valuable.
What do you think you're doing?
Wait. She just turned around.
Out now, if you please.
That this doesn't belong to us, you know.
You're right. It doesn't.
Happens to the best of us.
Go! Away with you! What are you still doing here? Begone!
I think I didn't save in quite a while, right? Yeah. Okay. Enough for
what
now.
What lies at its heart?
Can't stand this city.
Nothing, of course. The great absence of all that even the gods cannot comprehend. It eludes us, like infinity, or the finality of tick-tocking time.
What? Lakota. I'm gonna shoot some people. Oh, why are you downloading? What the fuck? Stop. Yeah. I'm gonna restart the stream. Also, I have to restart the console. So, see you in a minute. Probably.